Mickey the Master. How you doing, Dave? Good to see you. Ian. Tell us what's new over here at your booth.
We have the new Tormentor model. We got the new GSD. We've got some epoxies. We got
Show us
color.
A new one. What do you got?
This is a new model we're working on called the Tormentor. It's a cross between a White Diamond 2 and a Black Hunt. And it's just a real functional shortboard. It's going to be I think it's going to become a real popular model. I developed it with the idea from Tori. Tori Meister gave me the idea. He wanted something in between the White Diamond 2 and his Black Hunt. So we came up with this, and been having some of my riders test it, and they loved it. And then we also have another board called the GSD, which was derived from the G Step Up, and it's a G Squash Down. And this board, is a really good high performance shortboard. It has a lot of rocker in it, and the rocker on the rail, you can see quite a bit of rocker release off the tail. Really good in any type of a steep pockety, like reef wave, beach break, or hollow point wave. Super good high performance surfboard. Check it out, Robert Surfboards.
Robert Surfboards, right on.
All right.
Great job, Robert.
Hey, brother. Good to see you.
Basically, what a behavior is that on the backside of the paddle, and actually in the front face too, there's a little bit of a V there. Because what happens, you ever remember as a kid or recently you tried to go to Taco Bell and win one of those three burritos or a taco, you put it in the water, right, and you got that spin in front of the land on it, and you see the cord go like this. Okay, the paddle goes, and it can get hot real quick. So sometimes, depending on how much work I'm going to do, how...